the B580. Everybody reviewed it, but no one froze it. I spent so much time chasing that the ice melted. The temps went up, so the games didn't scale as well. I think it has more in it. Contact wasn't great, the ice was melting, and I ran out of time, so I'll definitely have to have another look at it. I wonder how it'll go in transmission fluid.